chopped off his head. And lo and behold, the beast wasn't dead. The monster got up and picked up his head. That's when the giant said, "It ain't every day I'm gonna repay this check. Come find me and the deed will be done. It's what you get. And if you are noble, you'll accept this debt. You'll accept this debt." On Old Saint's Day, Sir Gawain's doctor strike to find the land where the giant rests. Cold and hungry, he starts to pray and finds a castle on Christmas Day. The castle lord strikes a deal with Gawain. He said, "I'll go hunt and then we will trade for what you get by staying behind." But in the back of his mind, he hears the giant say, "And a day I'm gonna repay this. Just come find me and the deed will be done. It's what you get. And if you are noble, you'll accept this debt. You'll accept this debt." On the first day, the Lord hunted Gawain, gave the meat to Gawain for the pack they made. And Gawain gave the Lord a kiss, because the Lord's lady kissed Gawain on the lips. On the second day, the Lord hunted forth, and so Gawain gave the Lord a kiss more. And on the third day, the Lord hunted fox, and so Gawain kissed the Lord a lot. In a year and a day, I'm gonna repay this. Just come find me and the deed will be done. It's what you get. And if you are noble, you'll accept this debt. You'll accept this debt. So the time has finally come, and he laid his head on the log to be done. The giant pulled back with an axe, and Gawain flinched, and the monster called him out on it on the second time. So Gawain was like a stone. He didn't move or make a moan. The monster stopped, and on the third try, Gawain's neck got cut. He jumped up and said, "I've had enough. I've had enough." And then the monster said, "It's just me, the lord of the castle. And I set all this up just to test you. And while you passed, I cut you because you were dishonest about the trade we had done. The trade we